to the word of its concerns.
Please, anybody?
Yeah.
Oh, paragraph F, page 8, paragraph F, end of the first sentence, end of its concerns. After that, the original version says, or refer the matter to full council. That's or refer the matter to full council. And the next change is in paragraph I, where it says, if the calling function, those three words are new, and the original word said matter. So instead of the word calling function, the original word was matter. Perhaps now we're going to do it, Chair, and explain why those changes are put forward.
I clearly that's going to be necessary, but there are other points within the whole piece that may members, indeed I, may wish at least to raise, and I wonder whether it would be better to go through this from at the beginning and come to that bit when we get there. I mean, clearly that is of particular substance, but I think there are other points that it might be just helpful covering. So, I mean, is that acceptable as a way forward, that we go through this page by page? Well, no one seems to be disputing that, so we'll do that. I'll start off on page 3 and people can jump in as we go. The first point